gonna bleed over right here. Wish that wasn't so. But otherwise, I'm pretty happy with it. Ta-da! Folding them very gently. Look at that. The backside, you can't really tell. It's on the crease. Plus, it's the back of the card anyway. All right, British short hair on a green chair, all done. Next, I don't know who's next. It's the kitty! Well, this one came out pretty good. This is on the linen paper, and I like the linen paper with watercolors. Oh, that's cool. You see some lines in the paper, but it gives it that roughness. Only thing, I should have gone farther over on the back here, but that looks like a nifty card. Yeah, you can barely tell on the back. Not really. But it's cut, but hey, look at the kitty. Okay, that's the other kitty. Who's next? Who is next? This is gonna be our hippo. This is the glossy. Oh my gosh, it's so fitting for the hippo. Look at that gloss. Look at that gloss. It's like it just got out of the water. Same thing here with the bottom. Didn't bleed all the way over till the crease, but maybe that's how their back template works. This one's more of a flimsy card, to be honest with you. This is their standard stock. If you're gonna order your art prints, I totally recommend the linen right here for watercolor. And then this is the bright white, and it has a really, like, I'm a card kind of statement. It's thick, I like that card stock. This is much more, has more play in it, but I still love the glossy for this type of thing. Excellent. Okay, last one. Last one. One piece. Ooh, yeah. This is the recycled stock. So this is the back. This is the front. But they're all creased right here as if you want to fold it in. But it's supposed to fold out. Because I want to fold it this way, but it wants to go the other way. The other cards are also like that, but this one is, it's not as thick, and it's not as forgiving. I'd have to say, I think my favorite, I'm a paper person. I love the texture of the linen and the really heavy stock white. I think those are the two to go. So the cats win. Cats are the winners.